Hello everyone, in this video I'll modify and recustomize and test drive a car that I already have, but it's on sale this week, so maybe you want to see this car. I have it on my channel on black. I'll put a link in this video description with it. So it's about the Declasse Tulip, which this week it's on sale. It's the perfect time to get this car if you love muscle car like me, not if you are a lover. Okay, so this car it's 7180k and the price this week it's 430k, so a little under half of million, but plus upgrades it will cost you more than half of million. So I told you I already have this car. Let me show you. Here it is, the Black Beauty. Most of my muscle cars, I made them black. And this is a very special one because it has four doors. So I, if you want to go with your friends, it's perfect. I will go from here because I want to enjoy this Black Beauty for the last time. First I will make it another color. I will re-modify it. I want to show you, you can make beautiful cars not only on black. Black it's one of the nicest color for a muscle car, I have to admit it. I don't know why, and this kind of black, the kind of black, the matte one. But yeah, let me show you something. So you can do this with a four door car. It's pretty amazing, right? I have that truck horn. So now I have it black with black rims, as you can see, with blue headlights. And the looks it's pretty badass in my opinion. But if you want to make it look just like now, please go ahead and click the link in this video description. I already have a video with to guide you step by step of how you can make it look in this way. But if not, maybe you will want to make it look how I will do it now. I have to say you, I really want for you to comment in this video and tell me which one do you like the most, this black one or what I am about to do. I already have the best armor, best brakes, but let's first find a color. This is the main thing that I will change. Let's see. Let's see some metals. Oh nice, it's looking very nice with these metals too. Let's see other type of matte colors. Actually I can go with these lines, I never knew I can do that. Pretty cool, as you can see, pretty nice. Just look at this lime green. I want to see something how it will look with black with some race yellow lights. I like it black on black better, so yeah. I'm thinking about this car to make it white, but let's see, or red maybe. You never go wrong with red or white on a muscle car. Okay, let's see the metallic white and the metallic red. I like the silver too. This car is a beautiful car, so I think it don't matter what color I should pick. The safe one, obviously not a pink, I don't like it on pink, but some safe colors it will look awesome because the car, it's awesome. I like that red. But oh, this blue yellow is not bad at all. Let's see the white now. Nice. With the white with black details, it's insane how you can see. What do you say? But for me, it's looking very nice. I'm not sure about this white or the red. I even like the silver, but the red and the white took my attention for this car. Okay, let's go with the white. So you have a big choice now. Black or white, like Michael Jackson. It's black or white. Tell me, which one do you like most? Let's see how it will look with white on white. No, ugly. I'll have to take this black grill, the metallic one. I had the matte black grill. So yeah, I had best arm. I have best armor, best brakes. I think I have best bumper, but you never know. Ooh, maybe I can put some. As you can see, I have to admit, I can put some black bumper, because the black with white the white with black details, it will look awesome. But not this thing. I don't know about this thing. No, I don't like that detail on black. So yeah, but that on the front, I really like it. I already have the best hood, in my opinion. This is a little too big for my taste. It's more aggressive and I like aggressive cars, but it's a little too big for my taste. Yeah, I don't want to touch the horn. The headlights are very nice on blue, so I won't touch that. Maybe some red one. No. Ooh, I forgot about the black, that liveries with the stripes. It will not make, it will look good, I think. Let's see. Should I take this or not? Tell me in the comments. For now, I will take it. Yes, I like it. So I had some pretty big changes. It's another car from an entire black car, matte black car. Now I have a different type of car with some liveries. It's another color. I will take this spoiler now. I think it fits better on this with this color. I already have the best suspension, transmission, windows, and now let's check the wheels. I have some muscle wheels. I have this one now. Let's see if I should keep them or not. I don't want to change them just for the sake of it. I'll change them if I will see some better rims that will fit this car better. Yes, and I think I just found them. These old school rims are insane. I love them. Yes. Let me show you how ugly this thing will look with some white wheels. Where is the white? I cannot find the white. Cannot put the white rims. Frost white. There. It's just looking ugly. And the tires, I already have the tire design, bulletproof and black tire smoke. Let's take it outside and enjoy this beauty. Sorry because it's night time, but it's not night night, it's almost. Phew. This is looking insane. I don't know if I like it better or not. I don't want to influence you from your answer, but I really want your answer in the comments. Please tell me which one do you like most, the black one, the matte black, full black one, or this white with black details. I won't rate this car now because I already done that in my latest video, so you can watch that at the end. I rate it, but for the money that it's now, because it's on sale, if you love muscle cars, my opinion, it's definitely grind for some money if you don't have any and try to buy this beauty. You won't regret it. It's a muscle car, and just let me tell you the secret. It's a muscle car that you can put your friends in it. Three friends, not only one, like other muscle cars. So it's a four-door muscle cars, which is pretty cool, man, trust me. And the other ratings are on my channel on my another video, so watch that. Okay, I'm on a bridge now. Let me do another wheelie. Crush it, but that's fine. I do this cinematic mode just for you. Very nice car. You enjoy this type of cinematic? You want to do this in every video, or it's boring for you? Tell me this in the comments. You don't often answer me in the comments what I'm asking you in the video, but I wish to start doing that, because this is interesting to me. I want to make better videos for you, so just tell me if you want to do this more often in my videos, this cinematic mode. Okay, I want to show you this thing one more time, and after this I will post some really cool picture with this car. And I repeat myself again, please tell me in the comments which one do you like the best, this white one or the black one. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, please press that bell, and don't forget to like the video. Do it right now so you don't forget. Press that like button. Thank you. Bye.